Stichting Projecta heeft gisteren het contract voor het project Hear Us Now, Bringing the Voices of Local Communities into the National Dialogue Against Domestic and Sexual Violence ondertekend. De ambassadeur van de EU voor Guyana, Suriname en de Nederlandse overzeese gebieden, Genet Vijetic, en de directeur van Projecta, Sharda Ganga, plaatsten hun handtekening onder het document. Het project wordt gefinancierd via het European Instrument for Democracy and Human Rights, EIDHR, die wereldwijd projecten ondersteunt die gericht zijn op de bevordering van mensenrechten. Dit is de tweede keer dat Stichting Projecta een grant ontvangt via het EIDHR. Via dit project worden lokale gemeenschapsorganisaties gestimuleerd om seksueel en huiselijk geweld tegen te gaan. Het project richt zich op gemeenschaps-, sport- en cultuurorganisaties in de districten Paramaribo, Wanica en Para.
We came up with this project based on research that we did for a previous project, which was the program Active Citizens Through Culture and Sports, a 3-year capacity building program for community sport and culture organizations, in which we used sports and culture to engage citizens and to create the next generation of community leaders, etc. Now, in this project, we did several research projects, one of which focused on the role of these organizations in the life of pupils and the community, especially regarding sexual and domestic violence, life skills and active citizenship. We wanted to know our sports and culture organizations, are they a vehicle to address the needs of the populations and communities? Some of the findings, we found that coaches do not feel comfortable or do not feel that they're equipped to talk to youth about relationships and sexuality. And so, if they're not comfortable to talk to the youth about that, they're not going to talk about sexual and domestic violence.
Tot zover de directeur van Stichting Projecta, Sharda Ganga. De stichting heeft gisteren het contract voor het project Hear Us Now, Bringing the Voices of Local Communities into the National Dialogue Against Domestic and Sexual Violence ondertekend. Het project is begroot op €100.000.